If you think there's nothing to do in Newcastle and Lawrence County, then think again. Always stay connected to NCTV 45 to receive the information on events going on in and around the area on a daily basis. Programs to view are Newswatch, The Morning Show, and Community Happenings. NCTV 45 takes pride in bringing you the event and organization info that you want. NCTV 45 is the number one media source locally. NCTV 45, anytime, on your time.
At our law firm, we see you. Come see us at lgkg.com.
Entrusting your loved one to a funeral director is a very personal and emotional decision. The funeral director you choose must understand the importance of the decision you have made. When you call the William and Roger DiCarbo Funeral Home, I recognize what a privilege it is to be chosen at your time of need. We will provide you and your family with the best service possible, with sincerity and compassion.
The William and Roger DiCarbo Funeral Home, family owned and operated since 1941.
NCTV 45, Newcastle, The Train.
Hello and welcome to NCTV 45 Newswatch. I'm Nadine Buckley, here to tell you about Pennsylvania State Representative Aaron Bernstein's Christmas open house. Thus, he will have an open house at his office at 438 Lyon Avenue in Elwood City on December 20th from 5 to 7 p.m. And Mr. Bernstein says, "My staff and I are committed to being accessible to the people we serve. Please consider stopping by before the holidays and talking with us about any state-related issue of interest." That's all for now. Now we'll hear some brief words from these great sponsors.
NCTV 45, Newcastle, The Train.
Today's program was provided through funding from Coney Island, Coney Island Downtown in downtown Newcastle, a Newcastle tradition.
Hello and welcome to NCTV 45 Newswatch. I'm Nadine Buckley, here to tell you about the Cascade of Lights from Thursday, December 20th through Sunday, December 23rd, going from 5:38 to 8:30 each day. Behold, Cascade Park has turned into a cascade of lights. Drive through the beautiful park for the holidays and see the dazzling light displays. The cost is $5 per car, and sadly, Santa will not be there like he was the other weekends because he is already at the North Pole getting his sleigh ready for Christmas Day. And we here at NCTV 45 would like to wish you and your families a Merry Christmas, and we would like to wish a Merry Christmas to our sponsors who help to keep community television on the air for you. Merry Christmas.
NCTV 45, Newcastle, The Train. Parkstown Restaurant has been serving the greater Newcastle area with quality and experience in family dining and great entertainment. The Parkstown Restaurant, located at 2800 West State Street, Newcastle. Eat in or take out.
These fine businesses provided funding for this program. Gatherings, Town and Country, and On Target.
TV 45 Newswatch. I'm Nadine Buckley, here to tell you about the chocolate and wine tasting at the Status Event Planning and Party Room. That will be from 6 to 9 p.m. The cost is $25 per person, and reservations must be made by the 19th. To make a reservation, you can call 386-846-4236 and head out and enjoy some delicious wine and some delicious chocolate. And now let's hear from these great sponsors who help keep community television on the air for you.
program was provided through funding from Cedars Restaurant in Newcastle, Pennsylvania. A special thanks to Cedars, featuring Middle Eastern, Italian, and American cuisine. Hello and welcome to the Cedar Sports Corner, and let's get on the ice. I think it's a capital idea if you head over to Cedars tonight and watch the Pittsburgh Penguins take on the Caps. How'd you like how I did that one? Didn't want you to think we forgot about the Capitals. The other game is the Canadiens. They're taking on the Avalanche. Now, you know, this is bowl time, and as those bowls go, they have all the funky names that you really want to know, and it's time to take a look at what different ones you have. Tonight is the DXL Fresno Bowl, and I have to really look at that. San Diego State, the Aztecs are taking on the Ohio Bearcats. So that gives you a little bit of football. Now we've talked about football, we've talked about the ice, and now it's time to, yes, get to that college basketball. Well, here's the matchup that my good friend Frank Augustine and Bucky Richards are waiting for. It's the Penn State Nittany Lions traveling to Pittsburgh to take on the Duquesne Dukes. And sorry, guys, it's time to put up your Dukes. Now, elsewhere, it's Marist at New Hampshire. And Sacred Heart, they're taking on Seton Hall in a battle of Jersey. Houston Baptist takes on the Miami Hurricanes. And here's a good one for you. Western Michigan's at Dayton. Old Dominion's at Richmond. And that's a battle in the Atlantic 10. And you got to check that out. Now, in your late game, that it's Northern Arizona against the San Francisco Dons. And Dons always have a great history and great team. So, Little basketball, little football, and a little hockey right there for you. We're going to take this break and hear from these great sponsors. We'll be back right after this time.
NCTV 45, Newcastle, The Train.
Today's program furnished by funding from Bill's Bake Shop, where smiles are everywhere.
This program furnished by a grant from Ferone Brothers. Two locations, Newcastle on Mill Street and Wilmington Road in Newcastle. This program furnished by a grant from Keystone Specialty, Newcastle's Party Store on Mill Street in Newcastle.
Hello and welcome to NCTV 45 News Watch. I'm Nadine Buckley, here to tell you about the second annual Magic of Christmas concert on December 22nd at 11 a.m. and 2 p.m. in Center Court. A Christmas concert for all ages featuring your favorite characters and sharing the reason for the season along with your favorite catchy tunes. A meet and greet opportunity with the characters will be available after each show. This event is presented by Castle on Cloud Entertainment and the Eastwood Mall Complex. Great fun for all ages. Now we'll be right back after these words from these great sponsors.
NCTV 45 Newcastle, the train.
This program was provided through funding from Cedars Restaurant in Newcastle, Pennsylvania. A special thanks to Cedars, featuring Middle Eastern, Italian, and American cuisine. A special thanks to the YMCA for caring about the Lawrence County community and providing funding for this program. A special thank you to Tuscany Square Restaurant, Wilmington and Mitchell Roads, for providing funding for this program.
Hello and welcome to NCTV 45 News Watch. I'm Nadine Buckley, here to tell you about the Winter Solstice Candlelight Yoga on Friday at 5:45 p.m. at the Walnut Lodge Yoga and Movement Center in Sharon, Pennsylvania. The winter solstice is an astronomical phenomenon marking the day with the shortest period of daylight and the longest night of the year. At the Walnut Lodge, they are honoring this tilting point of the earth with a yoga session led by Dan Worrell in the ambiance of flickering candlelight. The cost is free for Walnut Lodge students. And we'll be right back after we hear some words from these great sponsors.
And welcome once again to Lawrence County 45 weather. Well, after last night's mostly cloudy low of 24, how is your Wednesday looking? Well, as you look at local radar, nothing to talk about, and you see that clearing on the national, but off to the west, we have some cloud cover and some stuff that could be coming up from the south later in the week. So your Wednesday, mostly sunny and 45. Now Wednesday night, partly cloudy, a low of 33. As you make the turn to Thursday, now the good news is a high of 49. The chance of precipitation, 60%, so you're probably going to get a little rain and wet. And then comes Thursday night with a low of 40. Not too much temperature fluctuation, but 100% chance of rain. Friday, rain, 45, 90% chance. And rain Friday night with a mostly cloudy low of 33. Chance of rain is 80%. Now, with that temperature, be careful about the ice. You know, some spots may be a little cool and dip below. Now, Saturday, mostly cloudy, 35, 40% chance of rain. Saturday night, mostly cloudy, 29. And as you cruise into Sunday, out pops the sun with a high of 37. Now, Sunday night, mostly cloudy, 29. Chance of rain only 30%, so you'll stay pretty dry. And as you go back to work or school, get ready for maybe not school so much because you got Christmas Eve, most partly sunny, 35. And that was Lawrence County 45 weather. And we're going to take this break, hear from these great sponsors. We'll be right back.
Today's programming is brought to you by NCTV 45 and NC Radio 450, Newcastle's community television station.
NCTV 45, Newcastle, the train.
This program furnished by the MAD Unit, Mobile Auto Detailing. See Michael Sad at themadunit.com. This program furnished by Sporting Goods, 23 East Washington Street, Newcastle. Call 724-658-2535. Funding for this program furnished by Mary's Turner's Day Spa, Wilmington Road, Neshannock Township, Newcastle.
Hello and welcome to NCTV 45 News Watch. I'm Nadine Buckley, here to tell you about the HRExecutive.com's complimentary online webinar. Most strategic workforce planning efforts are well-intended exercises in futility, inaccurate assumptions, overambitious timeframes, impractical tools, and lack of imagination often lead to guesswork and rework. As the saying goes, a bad process will beat good people 100% of the time. We can and need to do better. This webinar will address an integrated set of 8 strategic workforce planning lenses designed to promote a more pragmatic approach. They will explore concepts such as external forces of change, pivotal roles and time horizons, personalizing the employment value proposition, shifting from ready now to ready able, and more. Join Ian Ziskin, president of Exec Excel Group, LLC, and former CHRO of 2 Fortune 100 companies, for an engaging discussion on one of human resources' most vexing challenges. Ian is an author, board advisor, business executive, coach, consultant, entrepreneur, speaker, and teacher with expertise in HR, leadership, and the future of work. Once again, that will be at HRExecutive.com at 2:30 p.m. on Wednesday the 19th. And now let's take a break and listen to these words from these great sponsors.
This program furnished by the MAD Unit, Mobile Auto Detailing. See Michael Sad at themadunit.com. This program furnished by Sporting Goods, 23 East Washington Street, Newcastle. Call 724-658-2535.
There's more than meets the eye. Got a gift from the Newcastle Art Shine. The right small town for living. Look around.
NCTV 45, The Train, anytime on your time.
That's going to do it for this Wednesday evening. Do you believe it? And here's hoping you have a pleasant evening. Make sure that while you're having that pie and coffee, sitting around talking with friends, that you tell them about NCTV 45. They'll be glad you did. And make sure of this, that you have a super evening in what I call the greatest castle in the world, in the county of Lawrence. Enjoy our programming. Our fantasy football show is up tonight, so it's in inaugural stage, so check it out in the Cedar Sports Corner. Have a great evening, everybody. See you again tomorrow.
Got my ticket for the midnight plane, and it's not easy.